A common application technique for magnetic sensors is a lookup table for calibration or to correct for system imperfections. In this video, we'll walk through an example to correct for the inherent nonlinearity of magnetic field versus distance. The basic steps are to experimentally determine sensor response, create a model or curve fit of the response, and generate a lookup table. We're using an AAH-002 magnetometer sensor. We have a linear actuator to move a magnet back and forth. We're using simple tools, a PC oscilloscope to log the sensor output versus distance, Excel to create a model and lookup table, and an Arduino board to control the cylinder. First, we run the magnet back and forth at constant speed and log the data. We imported the data into Excel and added a column for distance. We curve fit using a power function. Here's the equation. R squared is 99.9%, so it's a very good fit. We're controlling the speed of the actuator by changing the time between steps. So we want the speed to be inversely proportional to the slope of the sensor output, so the time between steps is proportional to the slope of the sensor output. In this tab, we calculate the stepper period. We take the derivative of the curve fit to get the slope. For simplicity, we'll change the speed every millimeter, so we have 30 rows in the lookup table for this example. We scale and round the numbers, then export them to an array in the Arduino program that determines the time between steps. So we run that program. You can hear the motor speed changing every millimeter. It speeds up as the magnet gets farther away, which compensates for the slower changing field. It slows down as the magnet gets closer, since the field changes rapidly with distance. So you can see, we get a nice linear output compared to the uncorrected sensor output. Click email or call us for more information about putting sensors to work.